see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful.
It's totally for me to learn about materials. So you can see I've done this way over the top piece. There's another one inside that I'm still working on. But now, because I have all of these reclaimed various things, old jewelry and old beads, and I have a lot of metal work, out of my element I am here.
Beautiful.
Everything, these are prints, and they're your wonderful printmaker.
Yes.
And some of these, for example, this is all of these, most of these are pastels. This is actually just Basha, 4 inches by 4 inches. This entire thing in pastel was done with a magnifying glass.
Gorgeous.
The whole thing.
This is gorgeous.
And so, yeah. Burnt sienna. That will make it all look more aged.
Looks gorgeous.
So this stands out too much more to this. I have to make this a little richer.
Yeah.
Face.
Small paintings, because one small painting hanging by itself is not going to be a very good.
Basha, when you, it's a little wet.
Okay.
Unless Nina wants to say something, if not, that's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, but at least you are not hard.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, this is great.
Oh, in the hot day today.
So you can say something, whatever you want to.
Yeah, photograph your stuff.
This one.
Okay. What I like most of the residency, I can paint every day with a different artist.
Uh-huh.
So it's really interesting.
Of course.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
they neutralize all their color because they cross warm and cool all the time. And we go like way back to old techniques because it's a lost, I think it's a lost art.
Yes.
So. But I'm not also going to mess with it and they don't want to sell it. But there's a lot of pastel artists that that's their passion.
Right.
Well, Venetian plaster is the key because if you do it on paper,
in the sycamore trees, dream a little dream of me, yes. Say nighty night and kiss me.